The idea behind partnering to offer the Construction and Trades Readiness Program is to have individuals from each of those communities come and receive education and training in order to go back into their communities.
For me, I want to keep continuing with this kind of trade and hopefully continue on with getting a blue book and actually being a Red Seal journeyman.
With everything I learned here, I plan on taking back to the reserve, but not only Beaver Lake, but I do a lot of traveling to reserves.
I've been in this program 2 years, my second year, and before that I was working in construction, and I felt like I needed like a little bit of guidance and help. I would say that this is probably like the outside was kind of the hardest, but we got it done anyways, and pretty proud of it.
I really hope it encourages more people to join this type of program or have this type of opportunity to strengthen and help the community in Beaver Lake.
Well, they drove 8 hours from my community to get here, which was, I wasn't missing this for sure, and I was nervous the day I woke up and just to come here, and it was crazy. So I feel really good today, and my family's here, and I'm thankful for that they're here, and that's awesome. I feel good.